Jenny, we lost it! We should check that crash for survivors, man.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around. All right, with that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
Looks like it's Stim time.
Requesting backup.
Over there, snipers! Then let's clear them out!
Ugh.
the stem and try flanking him.
Shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, go! Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarms everywhere. We can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comp. Yuri, Kate, we got separated from Colfoss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Welcome. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Through the loading dock. Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit.
We're losing a lot of gears.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck. Hold up.
Are you kidding me? That flock thing doesn't just shut DBs down. It turns them. What the hell, man?
Oh, shit! They're active! Okay, they're done.
I'll send it over.
Don't do this, Bill. We got it right to that theater.
No argument here.
Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Vaz, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others. This way.
Nice and quiet.
The hell is this?
Hostile organisms detected.
Shit! They're awake!
Combat is cleansing.
Concentrate fire on that regen.
This way.
Shit, shit, shit!
It's too fast!
What the fuck is that?
Who gives a shit? Just kill him!
They're leeches, man!
Hit Solid copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baron's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. We're leaving.
Now, control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the truck.
Thanks, control.
Shit! Well, let's just have them clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
DBs, come on! Clear the street!
Operator, Lieutenant. You woke up wide.
All units, keep it up! We got this!
Just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
About time you two showed up. Glad you're safe.
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that. But there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Hey, that actor guy. What's his name? Jay Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it.
Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
okay? Let's try this one.
Guys, we got a problem.
A corrupted DR-1? That can't be good.
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, God damn it! Kill that thing!
Exit stage right.
Now this will do. Theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet, but we'll keep looking.
Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
Finished. Lizzie here. You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God. Affirmative.
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out.
In here, come on.
Hey!
Whoa, it's us. We, brought company.
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Yeah, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you.
Bars. Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours. Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. I mean, they were throwing incendiary... The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.